Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. On this video I will share how to clean up C drive and remove junk file in Windows 10. Now I open the run program. You can use shortcut key Start plus R to open the run program. Step 1. Type here 10 and press on the OK. Now select the all temporary file and delete all of them. Step 2. Now open the run program again and type here %10% and press on the OK. Select the all temporary file and delete all of them. Step 3. Open the run program again. Type here preface and press on the OK. Select the all temporary file and delete all of them. Step 4. Open the run program again and type here recent and press on the OK. Select the all temporary file and delete all of them. Now go to the recycle bin option and select the recycle bin, press on the empty recycle bin. And step 5. Open the My Computer, select the C drive and go to the properties. Enter the tools and press on the optimize. To clean C drive optimize, press on the optimize. Thank you for watching this video. If this video will be help you, please subscribe to my channel to get more update videos.